Greetings. Thank you for a very thoughtful question. The Quran, a book of contradictions. I often wonder how many Muslims have actually read it in detail and thought about what they have read. Not many, it appears. That is quite a compound question. Few read because they cannot read Arabic. And only the Arabic counts because Allah can only speak in Arabic. Of those that can read Arabic, few read it in detail for critical content. They seem to heavily filter what the Quran says with the words of men explaining what those men think the Quran says. Of those that attempt to think, they build their logic tree from the false assumption. The false assumption that the Quran is perfect and true, which means any confusion must be of the reader's origin and not the Quran itself. But those with eyes to see and ears to hear still have the conscience that God puts in all men. And they value the truth enough to read, think, understand, and question the incoherent nonsense the Quran spews. Those who love the truth eventually cannot squash the yearning and hunger for the truth, and they apostate, even facing death by doing so, because they love the truth. It is these brave souls that we must face threats, insults, and death to reach. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.